Yeah, Johnny Tower and the Tommies going for their sixth consecutive win tonight at home against Sacramento State. St. Thomas hoping to stay undefeated at Schenker Arena so far this season. Pick things up in the first. The lefty, Parker Bjorklund, a team high 13. Those two the most significant for the Southpaw. He surpasses 1,000 points for his career. Big congrats to him. Later in the first, former East Ridge standout Kendall Blue on the drive. Two of his 10 points tonight. Later on, Raheem Anthony, also a lefty, drains the step back tray. He had 12 points and then getting out and running in transition. Ben Now, Kansas, a tray ball, one of three of those for him on the night. Tommies win their sixth in a row.